Caps beginning their regular season.
Here they go.
Gloves are off. Liam O'Brien on the throw with Zac Rinaldo.
Oh. There was some major league rights exchange.
That was a good one. Right off the faceoff. That's the third for Liam. And Rinaldo's always been a tough guy in the National Hockey League since he's come into it.
I got to see this again to find out why Zac Rinaldo wasn't throwing rights right away. It looked like O'Brien might have had his right arm because Zac Rinaldo fights one way. Grab him and throw him. And this was set up before the puck was dropped. They knew this was going to happen.
Oh, yeah. There they go. And you'll see three shots each right at the center ice Capitals logo here at Verizon Center.
I keep waiting for Liam O'Brien to get a contract. This kid has done everything in this training camp to deserve one. The way he played against the Boston Bruins the past Friday, everything that he's done here, it's been outstanding. Finishing the hits, skating in straight lines, getting involved at the fisticuffs, sticking up for teammates. Yeah, I love everything the kid brings to the game. And